Well, hopefully these graduates from Winston-Salem State will find good paying jobs. About 500 grads and undergrads receiving their degrees today in this fall commencement ceremony at the Lawrence Joel Coliseum this afternoon. Many of these graduates received a Bachelor's of Science in Nursing.